this is Julie from RJC Mode. Today, I would like to introduce the new mini part for you. You can see this is the new mini part. We made it with the sensing machining process. After sensing machining, then we do piping for these holes and do 3D for these big holes. After this process, we do anodize the black anodize. The anodized finish is sandblaster. After this process, we will also do silk screen printing for customer requirements. This is the whole process for this part. Thank you.